And so I hope when you pray this morning, you'll move a little bit and chuckle a little bit, and maybe you'll be inspired by this next moment.
This morning, I want to invite Suzanne Gallo to come and join me on the bima. And Suzanne is a dancer who will embody this prayer for us this morning, the prayer for our body and the prayer for our soul. And we take a moment together, we'll breathe together. So we're just going to breathe into our hearts. You can join us with your hands if you like. We're gonna offer out and breathe in and offer out and in.
Ta-ta.